he get out of here alive?
Mark.
Hi.
I told her not to call you.
That's Maureen, but can I help since I'm here?
I've hired an engineer.
Great.
Well, so nice to have met you.
Wait. She's 3 hours late.
There's another way. Say something. Anything.
Test 1, 2, 3.
Anything but that.
This is weird.
It's weird.
Very weird.
Fucking weird.
I'm so mad that I don't know what to do. Fighting with microphones. Freezing down to my bones. And to top it all off, I'm with you.
Feel like going insane. Got a fire in your brain. And you're thinking of drinking gasoline.
As a matter of fact,
honey, I know this act. It's called the Tango Maureen. The Tango Maureen. It's a dark, dizzy merry-go-round. As she keeps you dangling, your heart she is mangling. And you toss and you turn, cause her cold eyes can burn. Yet you yearn and
never have you ever doubted a kiss or two. This is spooky. Did you swoon when she walked through the door?
Every time, so be cautious.
Did she moon over other boys?
More than moon.
I'm getting nauseous.
Where'd you learn how to tango?
With the French ambassador's daughter in her dorm room at Mrs. Porter's. And you?
With Madame Himmelfarb, the rabbi's daughter at the Scar Jewish Community Center.
You should try it in heels. She cheated.
She cheated.
Maureen cheated.
Fucking cheated.
I'm defeated. I should give up right now.
Gotta look on the bright side with all of your might.
I fall for her still anyhow.
When you're dancing her dance, you don't stand a chance. Her grip of romance makes you fall. Why do we love when she's mean?
And she can be so obscene.
My
Maureen.
Patch.
Thanks.
You know,
I feel great now.
I feel lousy. Hey, honey, we're Pookie. You never called me Pookie. Forget it. We're patched.
The Tango Maureen.